All right, guys, we are back today with the tracker. We'll do a quick cold start on it. It's been sitting for about, I don't know, 3 weeks or so. So see if the battery's even alive at this point. Give it a crank here. Definitely used some motor mounts, but other than that, started right up. Yeah. All right, guys, thanks for watching.